Rock Solid 2. This next song is for anyone whose fate has ever hung in the balance of a 20-sided die roll. If you've ever ridden the plains of Faerun in search for glory, if you will never forget the forgotten realms, this is Dungeon Master. We'll be right back. Thank you guys very much. Sorry. We're on tour, so naturally I got sick. As always. This next one is a little homage to our home city of Salt Lake, which we love very much. We hope you indulge us and pretend like you love Salt Lake too. It's a new one, it's on the album. Hopefully you enjoy this. It's called Salt City Limit. It's not a song we wrote. We have a choice here. We can play something American or we can play something British.
American!
Let me hear you cheer for American heavy metal. Let me hear you cheer for British heavy metal. American? British. At the very least, we're going to play the American one, because you guys are a little loud. This is by a band called Manila Road. This song is called Necropolis. Thanks for helping me, guys. I needed it. Next one. Well, actually, you know, before we play another song, holy shit, Blade Killer. Who was here for that set? That was fucking awesome. You guys are fucking awesome. I'd heard a couple of songs because a buddy of mine put out a demo of ours too, Swords and Chains. But live, it was a whole different. You guys are fucking amazing. It was awesome. And of course, Wolf Cross. We're in good company tonight. Who's excited for Night Demon, of course? We are very excited, we love those guys. Sixth one is the title track off of our Falling Bell. They recently came out on Red Blade Records. Hope you enjoy it. This is the Red Blade King.
Yeah.
time because we started like 10 minutes early, so we'll play the other cover. It's a British heavy metal song. This is by a... Oh my god, I'm sorry. This is by a British, new wave of British heavy metal band called Demon. This song is called The Spell. Thank you guys very much for having us. We have one more song. No. This one is about heavy metal for heavy metal fans by heavy metal fans. Thank you all for being here. Thank you to the other awesome bands that played. We appreciate it. Again, we are Visigoth from Salt Lake City, Utah. We appreciate you having us out here. We do a bunch of whatnot over here if you want to help us get to the next city. Which is Eugene, Oregon in this case, which is a little bit of a drive, so. This next song is called On Our Brotherhood.
Yeah! Yeah! Yes!
It still seems good. Oh yeah, yes. California. The weather is very different here from what it is in Utah right now. It is snowing in Utah as we speak. Alright, we good?
Yes!